story runs on a wheel, and every ant oils the wheels as it runs. And you know, gossip is what no one claims to like, but everybody enjoys gossip. And of yours, it is another wonderful segment of Agbofore. Yes, the segment that gives you juicy gossip on what is happening everywhere. And don't forget, it is Worry Wax brought to you from the stables of Toshima Media House, an independent TV and radio content producers. And I am Mirabel Atolipe, aka Mimi Coca, your favorite Tatafo neighbor on top gossip matters. Yes, too much juice I have for you today, my viewers. Firstly, suspected car battery thief escaped being burned to death in Calabar. Oh my god, this is what I call pure escape from jungle justice. According to waiting happen, this guy got thief battery come up from motor when not being home. Area people see him, now they start to get beat down, they beat down almost to the point of death. They call poor fuel for a body, ready to burn him to death. If not be safe security for the area, show up now. So this guy, if I just set him, roast him to death like that. Ah, this is what I call pure grace from death. Ha, ah, Jesus. I beg Nigerians, make we take them easy on this jungle justice thing. At least, make not they use our own hand, they kill our own fellow human. At least, make we give the police chance. Make them they handle most of the situation. Not be only to the burn person. How you go open mind, they burn your own fellow human. Although, what if the guy do bad? But at least, make we leave the police, make them handle the situation. Second, I have for you, see Gobe. A female kidnapper who received 500,000 naira per victim was caught while trying to kidnap a child. For crying out loud. Why? This a woman, even they won't kidnap pikin. 30-year-old lady like that won't kidnap pikin. When you know the pain where women they pass through childbirth. Let it be that one. That's not pure wickedness now. I be kidnapping don't turn everyday job for our country. What in they happen? Imagine, oh, person for your own compound, or you want to see person picking go. If not, be said the mama of the picking catch this lady when she won't try to steal this picking, and so she will just carry this picking go sell for 500,000. Only God now know how many children this woman does sell. Ha! If not, and the worst part, said she called even the one deny him. If not, be said they beat him. First, she called a confess, say she does sell children many. Say not be today, she they do the job. Say she does, she they sell people for 500,000. Imagine, sell your own fellow human. But waiting now, people are not worried. They will soon catch all of them. They catch all of them one by one. Next on my list today, church prays for thief who was caught stealing in the house of God in Warri Delta State. For Warri, another thing to happen. When I see the incident, I was like, I felt a lot of joy in me. You know why? Because not be all the time we got they beat, they burned. At least these people, they deserve second chance. Everybody really deserves a second chance because many of them not be their clear mind until they do. It just reminded me of what happened in my church the other day. The guy stole the phone. Instead of us beating him, you know, we had to all gather around pray for him. So at times, more they give these people second chance to change. Not all the time, but they beat, they kill our own fellow human beings. It's too much. Lastly, before I go, teenage young girl hustling as a bus conductor in Warri Delta State. Oh my god. When I saw this girl, I swear, this is not my first time to see a young girl like that, they do conduct a job. As in, she was so into this job. At first, this thing, guy, because of the way she did, where you go. But I was surprised. This girl was, she was happy doing the job. And although I was not too happy because that job was too much for her as a girl. But I looked at her as somebody that wants to work. Though it's not too good to expose a female child on that kind of business, but it will let you understand that girl wants to hustle to survive. And that is all I have for you today, my viewers, on the segment Agbofore. If you are just joining us, yeah, the highlights. A car battery thief escaped being burnt to death in Calabar, see Gobe. Female kidnapper who received 500,000 naira per victim was caught trying to kidnap a child. Church prays for a thief who was caught trying to steal in a church in Warri Delta State. You know, words spoken are like eggs broken. my viewers, that's a wrap today on the segment Agbuffering. And don't forget, it's still Worry Works, brought for you from the stables of Toshima Media House, an independent TV and radio content producers. Do follow us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and also to watch most of our wonderful videos on YouTube. It is at Toshima Media. Don't go anywhere, because Vawa is on the street on Vox Pop segment of Worry Works. And I remain Mirabel Atolikpe, aka Mimi Coca, your favorite Tatafone neighbor on Top Gossip Matters. Till I come your way next time, make you not forget to Agbuffering. The waka go everywhere. Catch you more time.